no justice,
no peace,
no racism.
Peace. That's how I feel inside, in my belly. I'm so tired of this, over and over and over. I'm so tired of this.
Stop, we saying stuff right here today. No justice,
no peace,
no justice,
no peace,
no justice.
So what we want right now is for the governor to come and meet with a group of peaceful protesters.
We're teaching hate, but this is not hate, this is...
Say his name!
Which one?
Say his name!
Which one?
When they don't open the door, say his name!
Which one?
Say his name!
Which one?
This week, our city council decided that $5 million was too much for the life of Alton Sterling.
Marching down the bridge.